Hello, Dr. Franz here. This name is the Italian name of Jean de Boulogne, a Flemish-Italian sculptor who worked in Florence. He is famous for his masterpieces, including the Rape of the Sabine Women. In Italian, this name is pronounced Giambologna. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss.